Something's out there flying around that is highly unusual. A dragonfly shaped aerial object in the sky that has a ring body, a long tail, and a variety of appendages extending from the ring.
I noticed on the side of a tree what looked like a ring, and it had these long, elongated wires that stuck out of the top, and then just sort of curved and went up and just sort of disappeared. It looked like they just sort of faded out. Like nothing I've ever seen. The body of the thing looks to be like a circle. I can see these patterns on the bottom of it, but it looked like some type of hieroglyphics.
Of an alleged secret report containing photographs of alleged extraterrestrial technologies entitled Commercial Applications Research for Extraterrestrial Technology. Are they back engineered by American engineering abilities from the extraterrestrial technology, or are we still seeing literal extraterrestrial technology at work?
Yeah, that's the scary thing.